I'm here in Oxnard, California, talking to two-time BKB champion, Pelos Garcia. So, Pelos, how you been? How's life treating you?
It's good. It's good. I'm getting back to training already this week. My cut is...
almost healed,
100%. It's almost healed. I just got to take the stitches off, but it should be okay already. Maybe not to spar right away, but to train, I'm definitely going to start training already. I'm trying to do the weight, you know, the right way this time. But everything good.
Sounds like your next fight will be in October already. That's what they're talking about, next BKB card.
That's what they're saying. I don't know if I'll be fighting in October, but I hope so.
Now, you're about to print some T-shirts.
That's right.
And you're looking for some sponsors. If any company, big company, small company, anybody wants their logo on your T-shirt,
that's right.
How could they contact you to sponsor you and to have their logo on your shirt?
Your pelos, email. My email, pelos_boxer123@hotmail.com. Make sure to send me the logo and some information on it, and we'll exchange the emails, and then we'll go from there. See what we can do. I'll put your logo on my shirt, in the front, the back. It don't matter, wherever it looks good. I got a few people that can do shirts for me, and I'm trying to do shirts. I'll probably be having my own website soon, so I'll be selling them through there. Give me
pelos_boxer123@hotmail.com. Oh, of course, you're a fighter, you're a champion, so the sponsor, of course, he's going to put the logo on a shirt, but in exchange,
right.
I have to give you cut you a check for some amount that you guys will work out on.
Right, yeah, we'll work some out. Just get at me on my Hotmail. Don't judge me.
Hotmail's old. Now let's talk about this. Marco Antonio Rubio, Gennady Golovkin, coming up October 18. Why?
I was talking to Rubio the other day. He hits hard. From everybody that sparred him from here from the gym, they've all said that he's one of the hardest hitters in the gym. You know, for his weight. You know, and definitely going to be a good fight. Two hard hitting fighters. You know, going to put it on a good show. You know, we'll see. We'll see how Triple G does with someone with experience. You know, he's a veteran, so we'll see how he does.
Do you remember sparring Chris Algieri when he was here?
Yeah, I remember.
He's fighting Manny Pacquiao, and he did a face-off with Pacquiao. Pacquiao barely reached his chest.
Yeah.
He was heads taller. What do you think
about that? I saw that. He's gonna try to box, you know, and that's how he fights. So, you know, do that 100 times better for this fight, you know, because he's not just in there with just anybody, you know. So, it's going to be a good fight.
What does he need to do to win?
Really outbox him, you know. Really not let him dictate the fight, you know, with the way he comes in and stuff. You know, he needs to really counter him. He needs to study those Marquez fights, you know, because Marquez is one of the only ones that, you know, really, you know, outboxed him in certain rounds, you know.
And Pelos, when you sparred Chris Algieri, what do you remember from those sparring sessions? A great boxer? Do you remember his speed, his accuracy?
He had a good jab. I remember he had a good jab. It wasn't so easy to hit him. He was always in shape. So, you know, if I got tired, then, you know, that's it for me.
he would not get tired.
But he was always in great shape. He was very dedicated. What else? It was hard to hit him. He had a good jab.
It's funny you say that, because he went all the way to Macau for the press conference, and the first thing he does in Macau is go to the gym and train. Everybody else, you know, would go sightseeing, would get something to eat.
He's in shape. He's always in shape. He's like, I got some tips from him. He was getting me some tips for my weight and everything like that. We're going to start working a little bit, but, you know, he left. You know,
so. All right, so there you have it, Pelos Garcia, right here. People want to follow you?
At Pelos Garcia. On Instagram and on Twitter at Pinche Pelos.
And if people want to sponsor you one more time, the email for
email
sponsors
is pelos_boxer123@hotmail.com.
There you have it, Pelos Garcia, FacebookReporting.com. I'm Eli Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, two-time BKB champion and one of the most popular fighters right here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy.